Hey, brothers and sisters, this is Brother Patrick. I just wanted to make a quick video about the Charlotte meeting. It's going to be that's this coming Saturday, July the 11th at 2 o'clock. And I just wanted to make this quick video. Anyone else to RSVP with me so I can give you the location? I've got two different locations picked out. Depends on where the majority of people live. One on the north side of Charlotte, one on the south side. So I ask you to please, if you want to meet with me in Charlotte, be trying to baptize some people too. On the July 11th, please RSVP me. Email me. My email's under the video. And to see more, click on that. You'll see my email there, neartochrist@aol.com. I'll be baptizing people the next Saturday, which will be the 18th, in Winston-Salem, North Carolina, brothers and sisters. And after that, the next week will be on to Chicago and then to Minneapolis, Minnesota. God bless you guys. I'm asking for that RSVP. I'll be back on later because the Lord has given me some great messages and insight to give about the end times. So praise God. Brothers and sisters, we all have the victory through Christ Jesus. You know, the devil is under our feet. There's an old song I heard before. I used to have a copy of it, and I don't know where it is, but it's called Under My Feet. Now my victory is complete. God's full principalities and made a show of them openly. You know, and Satan is under our feet. Praise God. The devil and his minions are under our feet. We've got total victory over the New World Order. We've got the victory over all the tares in the church, brothers and sisters. All the false gospels. All the false occult information. All the backbiting. All those kind of anything that you run into. You know, I know most of you brothers and sisters, lots of you don't go to an organized religion church because of the cliques and the backbiting and the hypocrites and all that. Well, brothers and sisters, God sees us. He is El Elroy, the God who sees. Not from the Jetsons, but He is the God who sees. And He knows all and sees all. And He is our judge. Praise God that Jesus Christ is our judge. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for His word says that who are we to judge another man's servant? The Lord is our judge. So praise God for that, brothers and sisters. God is our judge, and He sees all things, brothers and sisters. So just rest in Him. Hallelujah. We've got the victory through Christ Jesus. Praise God. God bless you all. I'll be back. I shall return later.